Hello, kindergarten tree. Welcome to our English class with teacher Heidi. I hope you still remember me from our previous online class. Our topic is days of the week. But before we start, can you sing with me? Come on. Let's sing together. Monday. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, the days of the week. Now, let's find out what day is today. Yesterday was Tuesday, and so today is Wednesday. But let's see all the days of the week. Are you excited? Come on, let's get started. First day of the week, Monday. Again, Monday. Can you follow me? Monday. Very good. Now, let's spell the word together. M O N D A Y Monday. Again, Monday. Good job. Next, second day of the week, Tuesday. Again, Tuesday. Can you follow me? Tuesday. Good job. Now, let's spell the word together. T U E S D A Y Tuesday. Again, Tuesday. Good job. Next, third day of the week, Wednesday. Again, Wednesday. Can you follow me? Wednesday. Very good. Now, let's spell the word together. W E D M E S D A Y Wednesday. Again, Wednesday. Very good. Next. Fourth day of the week. Thursday. Again, Thursday. Can you follow me? Thursday. Very good. Now, let's spell the word together. T H U R S D A Y. Thursday. Again, Thursday. Very good. Next. Fifth day of the week. Friday. Again, Friday. Can you follow me? Friday. Good job. Now, let's fill the word together. F R I D A Y. Friday. Again. Friday. Good job. Next. Sixth day of the week. Saturday. Again, Saturday. Can you follow me? Saturday. Very good. Now, let's spell the word together. S A T U R D A Y. Saturday. Again, Saturday. Very good. Next. Seventh day of the week. Sunday. Again, Sunday. Can you follow me? Sunday. Very good. Now, let's spell the word together. S U N D A Y. Sunday. Again, Sunday. Good job, student. That is our vocabulary days of the week. I hope you enjoyed listening and watching the video. See you again next time. Bye-bye.